Why do you think English is so important?
I want to travel all around the world, and I think that it's important to know how to communicate.
Why do you think English is important? To have a good job, to work, to go to another country.
My name is Emma. I am English.
Why do you think English is important?
So you can travel to have a good job.
Yes, I love the British Council. I like because they told me to communicate in English. I can understand the song that I like and I can read in English so much.
I would like to work in another country in Europe, so I think I will need English. That's why I'm studying very hard at my classes at the British Council.
I love English.
I have fun at the British Council.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a football player.
Oh, nice! I want to be a film star.
I want to be an artist.
I want to be a policeman.
I want to be a professional dancer because my hobby is dancing and I like it.
How many years do you have been studying English?
I've been studying English since I was 3 years old.
One little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said,
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.